Ayup, and welcome to Callum's Corner. How are we all doing? That needs closing. 9 Eagle, happy 32 months, dude. Yeah, we did nearly lose the streaks, didn't we? We did nearly lose the streaks. I know it's not May 4th, I just thought it was nice music to have a look at the server on. Lemon 87, 30 months, dude. And you, Mason, both of you, 30 months bodies. Ah, Tommy's the best man. Good for you, mate. Good for you. Nothing better than a good poo. It's nature's reset button. Do I urinate tea? I'd imagine so, yeah. I'd imagine so. A lot of it goes into me, so it's going to come out somewhere. I'd imagine a lot of my urine's tea. Ape Dog, good evening, mate. How are you? How are you? What was Melkinio saying? My head has nothing to do with diarrhea. Absolutely doesn't. Well, I already had my first technological issue, actually, Phantom. And to be fair, full disclosure, this stream will almost certainly be full of technological issues. I've only set the server off today. I'm absolutely clueless about this kind of stuff. And as well as being clueless about Minecraft, I'm technologically clueless as well. So, yeah. But my first technological issue is my controller doesn't appear to be working. I'm trying to get into the game. It's plugged in and it's on, but I can't get it working. Let's just get those Xbox notifications off quick as well. Yeah, so it is the first stream at all. It's probably going to be a lot of trying to understand it, getting it to work properly. We haven't got all the claims and other bits set up yet, so I haven't fully opened it to you all, but I will do. I'm excited. It'll be nice to have a proper Minecraft server that we can all use. It will be good. I've got some exciting stuff that I'd like to do with it as well. I will need a camp initially, I guess, but what I have in my mind is a castle that I would like. I want to have a look around tonight, choose ground and stuff. I'd like a castle that I can live in this Minecraft world, with a courtyard where I can host events like fights and duels and stuff on a weekly basis. And other stuff, you know, as well. A castle, maybe. Sacrificial altar and whatever, you know, in keeping with the medieval times. I do need some help in getting my controller to work, because that doesn't appear to be working at the moment. Is there something in the settings that I need to enable to do that? Right, yeah, how do I get my controller working? Because I need that. What do you mean no control? I can't bloody play without a controller. Are you kidding me? No control on Java. I can't play without a controller. Not only bloody mentally I can't do keyboard and mouse, but I don't have my keyboard and mouse are connected to my PC. I need that for the stream. I can only play on controller. I hope someone's winding me up there, otherwise we can't bloody... Well, it's not even learn keyboard and mouse as much as that's beyond me. It's plugged into my PC, not my gaming laptop. I have to use controller to play. Brilliant. So the server lasted about 6 minutes of a stream before it become unplayable. Is there really no way to use a controller? You guys said there's no way I can do this. That's so annoying. I was so excited. I had so many plans. Have to use mods to use it. I've appointed 3 people as mods. I have got 3 people as mods, so would that help? I don't know, but I've got no way of doing it unless I can use controller. I have to use controllers to do it. I can't do mouse and keyboard anyway, but I literally physically can't in this case. I need it for the stream. Well, no, Windows out. Just lock my bloody screen. Stop trying to trick me. Ah, that's so disappointing. I was all set up and ready for the first Minecraft stream. I was all excited. It's been hours researching that today. Set up as well. Ah, that's annoying. That's really annoying. I can't use mouse and keyboard, man. I can't. I'm no good with it. And also, my mouse and keyboard has to be plugged into my PC. I need it for stream elements and the stream. I guess we better have a poll then from what gaming said. What is that right? Where would I type that right? Slash stop. Do bedrock. So well, I set up a whole server on it, you see. I set up a whole server. Galactic fun my arts. That was arts. I don't want that. Oh, that's disappointing, that is. That's disappointing. I'll have to see if I can install it onto my main PC. Whether that will be fast enough to run it. It should be, I guess. And then do it all from one PC. And I can't see any DLs. No, can't connect my keyboard, mate. I can't connect it. I need that for the stream. I thought we were going to have a solution there. Unfortunately, it's not. No, I can't. I literally can't connect the keyboard. I have to have it for the stream. And also, I'm incapable of playing on mouse and keyboard. That's a bloody bugger. That is a bloody bugger. Okay, well, let's do a vote and do something different. I can try and install this on my main PC and see if that will work. Otherwise, it's disappointing. That's disappointing. And I thought we were going to have a bloody Minecraft stream. I was very excited for it. Right, okay. Let's find another game. We could do some more, was it Far Cry? Joy of Creation, I don't have on here, I'm afraid. That's a PC game. It doesn't capture. I just do it as a display capture when I play that. I'm all Elgato'd up, you see, ready for Minecraft on the gaming laptop. Right, we got GTA, Red Dead Redemption, Far Cry 5. I don't think I've got Call of Duty anymore. I don't think that's actually there. An F122, which I'd be reluctant to play. Getting over it as well is on my PC. It's one that I've got on my Steam because it's such a tiny game. Monkey Ball, it's on my Switch, not my thing, and I haven't got that charged up or anything. I'm literally set up to do Minecraft on my gaming laptop, unfortunately. I reckon we should do a little poll. We should do a little poll. Mario Kart again, it's on the Switch, unfortunately. One faggot.
No cat photos or even a message from you today.
No, I've been sorting out the bloody Minecraft server for the stream, I thought.
So consider this an apology. We're even now.
Equals peoples.
Tonight, but back to the agreement tomorrow.
Okay, I'll always take equals peoples if equals peoples is offered to me. I did check the Discord, but the only suggestion was to disconnect my keyboard, which is something that I can't do. I have to have my keyboard and mouse for the stream. Right, let's have a poll. Let's have a poll of the games I have got. There's no point. No point wasting time. Jareth Bale, happy 14 months, mate. Happy 14 months. Gartic phone is an absolute no. If we do that again, it would have to be on the Robin. What's that other one called? Not Mixer. Kick.
Mike Rose tipped $3. Gay uphill Mr. Callum is king. Did you know that today is what would have been James Brown's 90th birthday?
Oh no, I didn't know that.
The best thing he did was brutally beating his wives.
No. The best thing he did was make loads of really, really good music. Was the best thing that he did. Made some great music. Right, let's do a poll. Let's do a poll. What game? I'll download the Minecraft onto my PC and see if it will run tomorrow while streaming. What have we got? Far Cry. Oh, we had a sub there. I don't want to miss that. Way! Happy 5 months, mate. I hope you're good. And another one. The Foosty, 28 months. That is long term. That is long term. Night Eagle, 32 months. Long term legends. Far Cry GTA. Lemon, 30 months. I did say a lot of this when they started the stream, but it's nice to say thank you a few times. I've got Fall Guys. Mason as well. I said it earlier, but thank you. Fall Guys.
GGHHO209010 for $3. Wow, 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 wow.
What is so surprising
to you? Let me into the Minecraft realm. Can please use a name.
It's not a realm. Not a realm. It is a server, and I need to get a couple of more, well, a few more things set up, apparently, before I can let you all in. No one wants Fortnite. Then don't vote for it. Then don't vote for it. I just put it on there because there's always some people asking for it.
Hey, your friend predictions the other day. Why did you say you only think the white footballers would perform this year?
I never said
come
that.
Come on, brah, come on, brah, come on.
Hey, no, they even did any bloody prem predictions this year. You come on. You come right along.
Islamic fanatic tip $3. Well, we'll never
fake
until all non-believers are dead. We will not touch child Shura because we don't touch pigs. We will convert your haram buildings into mosques and burn all holy books as the Quran described.
Let me hear you say yeah. Indeed, your cornered. I'm not the bloody Gartic fan. That was... Oh, God, I don't know my bloody... Why do I need an EA account?
Tune for you, mate.
I don't even know what the bloody email associated with this account is. This is why I try and get it all set up before the stream. But this is why it often takes so long. Oh, you're taking the piss. They're sending me a sodding code. Why are they sending me a code? I know it doesn't take long to set up Gartic phone, but I know what happened last time. Rizzy Nizzy, happy 3 months. I'm not ruling out ever playing it again, but I'll be ready and set up properly. I should be bloody signed in now.
White Rose tip $3. Oi, Pill Adding Mundi, when will you be doing a human centipede?
Never.
Stream with Gary?
Never. Get this set up.
That's a cool ass fucking
Red Sword tip $3.
Yeah, yeah.
You have been promising a dance stream for 3 years now. Where is it?
They've promised it. I will do a dance stream because I like dancing. But no. You know, rush like me. Everything has to be set up for these different streams. The bloody Minecraft one often doesn't work.
Oh man, no, that's incredible. Bad. What you could do.
Flying, am I online? I don't even know now.
Forfeit tip $3. Ayup, Callum.
Oh god.
It's frustrating that we can't play, but I have a solution. I have sent you a tutorial on Discord on how to get a game mod that will allow you to use controller. Hopefully,
excellent.
It's not too complicated.
That will be awesome. That will be awesome. I think my stream is cut out though. If it hasn't, I apologise. But it might well have done because I haven't put my Ethernet cable in. So if I have cut out, don't worry, I'm coming right back. If I haven't cut out, don't worry, I'm going to be right back.